Arctic used to be full of old ice that was as thick as this room, 15 feet thick ice. Now it's at most maybe 3 feet thick, so it's relatively thin. A lot of light gets through that. My name is Kevin Arrigo. I focus on the carbon cycle primarily and its relationship to climate change. And I work primarily in polar regions, both in the Antarctic and in the Arctic. Humans are adding lots of CO2 to the atmosphere, and we're trying to get a better understanding of where in the ocean it goes. And the polar regions tend to be, you know, for their size, they tend to be disproportionately important in terms of carbon cycle. In the Arctic and both in places in the Antarctic, the growth of these little tiny plants, phytoplankton, is really, really high. And so we want to understand what controls them. We want to understand how much of the CO2 that's entering the ocean is being mediated by the activity of these plankton. 2007 was the year that in the summertime in the Arctic, we lost 23% of the ice that's normally in there in the summer. And what we want to know is what is the implications from the ecosystem perspective of this big loss of ice. To me, what it meant was, you know, phytoplankton need light to grow, mm-hmm. and when there's ice on the ocean, nothing grows because the ice really blocks all the light. But when we went into the ice in 2011, what we found was the biggest bloom of phytoplankton anybody's ever seen anywhere in the world, ever. In the Arctic, in waters that are 2 degrees below zero centigrade, under 3 feet of ice, which was a complete shock because nobody thought that you could have this much phytoplankton growing under that much ice. And so it just represents a huge change in the Arctic ecosystem that nobody had anticipated. And there's certainly important climate and carbon cycle implications to that kind of finding. We're coming to a point very soon where things are going to reach a critical point. I think we've got to fix the CO2 problem. The way we fix it is we've got to reduce the emission. We've got to do it pretty quickly.